Way back in the day.
It's like you still keep doing it kind of like, really.
Yeah, we do kind of keep doing it, man. Hey, you remember that one party we went to, man?
Hey,
yeah, I ain't gonna talk about it. I ain't gonna talk about it back here. Woo, it's been a lot, man. It's been a lot.
Almost too much, man.
Yeah, man. Don't even seem like we go to church, man. Don't even seem like we listen when we go to church. You never know, you might learn something, man. I mean, come on, you could be touched.
You of all people.
You never know, man. You never know.
So would you go to church?
Come on, let's go. Yeah, man, we'll sit right next to each other, man. Come on.
Let's sit next to
you. Oh, you over there?
Yeah, I'll sit over there, man.
All those years.
Years of pain.
We've been carrying them too long.
But
there is. That it can.
That
it did it for me.
Can make you whole.
And I want you to know.
And it flows from the veins.
From the veins
of Jesus.
We call him Jesus.
My Savior.
But he's our Savior.
My healer and redeemer.
He's a lover.
A lover.
The greatest love I've ever known.
So true.
Bless your name, Jesus.
It has power.
Power to heal.
To heal.
Every last sin.
All my sins.
Hey.
And disease.
Did you hear him? He's calling.
So come to the throne.
For there at the throne.
Your healing is here.
Healing.
That can.
Forgiveness.
That can.
Another chance.
That
thank you, Jesus.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
Your healing.
Thank you.
Is here.
Your forgiveness.
Forgiveness.
No matter what you've done, no matter how long you've done.
Forgiveness is here.
And your salvation.
Salvation.
Oh.
Is here.
He'll completely save.
Salvation.
Yeah.
Is here.
Acceptance.
Acceptance.